Where is it?
He's right in the front. Did you get
it? Okay. As our percussionists are coming on, we ask that you would...
We would like to first thank you, the parents. Okay? Because you always do a phenomenal job with your children. Secondly, we would like to thank the Parkland School District who provided music for us for this evening. They were gracious enough to lend us some of the music so we had enough for everybody. So a big thank you to the Parkland School District and to Carol Libby who managed to get that from Parkland for us. Finally, we would like to thank the administration and the building principals for supporting us and allowing us to do this evening. This is a big endeavor for us, and it has worked out very, very well. We are very pleased with how this has gone throughout the day. We also want to let you know the instrumental lessons are...
We don't know what's going to happen next year. We don't know what music is going to be taught in the Eastern Area School District. We don't, the teachers. We haven't been told anything. If you want this to continue, if you are enjoying tonight's program, and from what we understand, some of the things you're seeing tonight have been threatened. If you enjoy these programs, I highly encourage you to contact your elected representatives, your school board members, which you voted for, and let them know how important these programs are to you and to your children. How strong it is. Some of the directors that have been up here have been here 14 and 16 years. Please, please, if it means something to you, do something about it. The first song on the band portion of the program is entitled March of the Ronins. Thanks again. Thank you.
Thank you.
Our next selection is Popcorn Prelude. And I must say that this is going to be quite interesting. I have conducted many different bands of many different sizes, I've never conducted a band this large. I mean, with over 220 kids on this stage, this is just an outstanding opportunity. The students really, I think, enjoyed this next piece, Popcorn Prelude, because they get to act like popcorn. And you'll get a better idea of what that means as we play the song. Popcorn.
Thank you.
time, we're going to get our band off the stage, and once they have come off the stage, we will start our dismissal, so hang tight.